Basically, we are a school, but actually the largest school in the United States for transportation and motorsports. So people that learn to fix and build cars, trucks, boats, bikes, they come to our schools to do that.
See the piston? The fuel goes in the intake valve. As the fuel hits the spark, it creates a compression, an explosion, and that's what pushes that piston down, that explosion, and then it lets the exhaust come out the other valve, and every time that thing explodes, it creates combustion, and that's how your engine runs.
Sheet metal work, they build the engines, and they learn to do what John used to do, go over the wall and do pit stops, change tires.
Like, he has a new.